I can tell you now that I didn't write any of these. We're going to play for you now. I didn't write any of them. But on a serious note, I'm going to say this, that I'm going to dedicate this song and these songs to my old friend Keith Nichols, because
yeah.
He's the person who got me singing. There you go.
Yeah.
I'm going to get in the story now. But he's the person who actually said to me, you know, you really should sing. And he's to blame for it all. So I used to, at the age of 16, I used to go to Keith's house and sit on his piano stool with him, and he would run through songs with me. I was 16 years old, and in the corner, there was a little photograph, and it was the EMI Studios in 1975, and it was Keith Nichols at the piano with Bing Crosby sat on the same piano stool.
Oh.
There you go. So there's a great, lovely thing about that, isn't it? That, you know, the man who recorded two albums in this country, Bing Crosby, on both occasions, insisted that Keith Nichols was the piano player.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
So, we'll play this one for Keith, and then we'll do a few other nice Bing tunes for you. Let me spend 1 hour with you, my sweetheart, so I can reveal my love for you. Oh, what a night for sweethearts, stars in the sky above. This is our chance for real romance, let's make this a night of love. Here we are together, the moon is hanging high, there's magic in its silvery light. It seems to say the time is right, love me tonight. Life is so uncertain, and no one seems to know how long we have to live. Tomorrow we may all be gone, love me tonight. Let me hold you in my arms, and let me feel your kiss. So if this great big world should end, please let it end like this. My lips are yours forever, my heart is in your hand, my love is yours to have and to hold. Wait until the moon is on, love me tonight.
Thank you. is in your hand. My love is yours to have. Wait until the moon is old. Love me tonight.
Yeah. So, a bit more Bing. This is about 1930. A song written by Irving Berlin. It's a little bit like putting on the Ritz and let yourself go, and songs like that, all written by Irving Berlin. And it's a tune called When the Folks High Up Do the Mean Low Down.
I'll do the verse, and then we'll all pile in, and it'll be a jolly thing.
Lennox Avenue is known for doing that low down, but you know you're not alone when doing that low down. Fifth Avenue does it now, they had a fall. Fifth Avenue does it now, and that's not what whenever those folks die.
Whenever
those cats. Why there's no longer a rolling back.
To let everybody in the band, almost everybody in the band, stretch their legs, as it were. Now we're going to play a song, and actually, Torstein was playing in the Red Allen set, one of our first sets actually of the festival yesterday, which was an explosively good session. And you played this tune, and I've kind of got this one down for us to do, but did you sing it? Did anybody sing it?
I've never seen.
You never see
it. Maybe the show, that's not.
Well, there you go. Well, this is a song called The Day You Came Along. The Day You Came Along. So, I'd like you to play the first chorus. Is that okay?
That's
fabulous. Aren't they good? right, so. A one, two, a one.
The day you came along,
Sing behind me all the parts of the Rhythm Boys, because he was very good at that. And we used to do that, and we did several of the Paul Wyman recreations here and at the Sage and at Cadogan Hall, which Keith was always in charge of musically. And it was a great a privilege for me to be able to be asked to sing in front of these wonderful orchestras and things, and this is one of the songs. It's a tune called 'Cause My Baby Don't Mean Maybe Now.
Okay, so I can't hear it. One, two,
Thank you.
Okay, well, I think things are slightly running over a little bit, so we'll just do, let me have a look on here. This is great, isn't it? We've got, you know, your telephone's a watch as well. It's a great thing, you know. So we're playing one more song before our friends come on. And I think it's Red Nichols. Is it Red Nichols next? Red Nichols, wonderful. Well, I heard some of it being rehearsed yesterday. And I think you all appreciate the great effort that goes into some of these extremely difficultly arranged bits of music. I mean, I've spent hours getting this set ready. It's been hours. I've been sweating over a hot biro. I mean, people bring along music now and it's printed out in computers. You know? It's very good. So we play one more song, and this is really schmaltzy and all of that, but do you know what? I don't care, because it's what Crosby used to sign off his radio program with. And, you know, we send this to you with our love and say thank you for coming along, and we remember all our friends who we miss, and there's many. But before we do that, we'll say a very big thank you to a very good friend of mine, Mr. Martin Litton. Mr. Harry. Sir Richard Pite. Richard Exall. Torstein. And the wonderful Emma. So we leave you with this. Why must I live in dreams of the days that used to be? Why can't I find true peace of mind and return to what used to be? Where the blue of the night meets the gold of the day. Someone waits for me, and the gold of her hair drowns the blue of her eyes like a halo tenderly. If only I could see her, oh how happy I would be. Where the blue gold of the day. Someone See you later.